Singaporeans' number one passion, food. Listen out, all you good food out there, because food in your hood is gonna hunt you down. This is the deal. Razor TV will get on the ground and pound some pavements to source the best food stalls according to neighbourhoods and the heartlands. And we're gonna be asking the experts. Who? You! We get the real deal, the lowdown, the honest truth from people who frequent the area the most, the residents. You know how Singaporeans like their food pee and chi and kung MRT, which means cheap and good. So in this episode, the spotlight is on Ang Mo Kio. Time to get some foodie intel.
There's one more, the coffee shop there, S11, the western food, quite good.
Let me just talk to you for a little while, just a little while. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, another thing very important in Singaporeans is they must get back to their car on time, even if they went out to eat, right? They must get back before the coupon expires, because otherwise the auntie or the uncle will come and book them. Do you know any good stores here that I can try out?
There's the western food. Yeah, the chicken chop. That's pretty good as well.
Why do you like the chicken chop so much?
The portion is really big.
For a guy, it's very good, huh? You like
it? Yeah, it's good. So you can actually have it as two portions for the ladies.
Now, where is this stall with the legendary chicken chop? Let's go and find out. We've spotted quite a few people eating chicken chop, fish and chips, and all sorts of Western food. So we're getting warmer. Do you like the food from this stall?
Not bad. This is my first time here.
First time. Okay, I got a first time.
Me here, so
let's ask the introducer. How do you know about this stall?
Because my daddy is working here, so probably sometimes we'll buy back for us. So I got to know the food here.
Okay. Yeah, right. So how do you find the food here?
Very good. The quantity is pretty much, and the food is quite fresh, I would say.
What are your favorite dishes from this store?
Fish and chips.
How often do you eat here?
Once or twice in a week.
Oh, this is actually quite often now, once or twice a week. So you brought her here to try it because it's that good.
Yeah.
So let's ask the first timer how she finds her experience here. What do you order today?
Sausage, ham and egg.
Isn't that like breakfast?
Yeah, it tastes good and the price is reasonable. $4. And you can see the quantity is quite a lot.
Okay lah, not so good.
Not so good lah, why leh?
A bit chao ta.
The rice is a bit chao ta. Then 你的那个就是什么, 鸡扒?
鸡扒.
鸡扒好吃吗?
鸡扒还好. Tender and juicy. Actually, I like to eat beef, that's why I like to eat this western food. I've been eating here for quite so long already, so I know this store.
You know this store is quite good?
Yeah.
Okay, how do you know that this store is good?
Because a lot of people order food from them.
See, there are a lot of crowds outside the store.
Yes.
So how do you, what is this you're eating here?
Sirloin steak.
Is this good?
Yeah.
Searching high and low, we finally found the western food stall. Rasa Sayang, hey! Watch the next clip for more.